Jared Blasey for Varsity Sports Network at Calvert Hall. Let's start with the score. The game was 8-1. Calvert Hall defeats Curley in an elimination game. David Gately gets the win, goes five strong innings, gets relieved by Manny Rodriguez, who we're going to talk to in a second. And David smashed a big home run, a three-run home run in the second inning to propel your team. Talk about that at bat. It was pretty important.
I was just looking for a pitch to drive. He gave me a hitter's count and he threw it right down the middle. Just got a good swing on it.
Now, on the mound, you threw a lot of pitches again. I know it was into the hundreds, low hundreds, but nonetheless, how do you feel right now? You shut down a really good hitting Curley team to win this game.
Felt good. Coach wanted to give me the ball today. Really had to go out there and battle. Curley's a really good team. We knew that coming in. We just had to get a win.
What was your go-to pitch? What did you rely on?
I looked at it with my fastball, and I was able to get my curveball and splitter everywhere I needed to.
All right, congratulations. We'll see you in Aberdeen tomorrow.